Tishenko reaction. Tishenko reaction. Tishenko reaction. Now, it is also an example of Candiro's reaction. Alpha hydrogen or without alpha hydrogen containing carbonyl compounds or reacts with aluminium ethoxide to form an ester. To form an ester, this particular reaction is known as what? Tishenko reaction. Which reaction? Tishenko reaction. Alpha hydrogen containing carbonyl compounds or aldehydes or without alpha hydrogen containing aldehydes like benzaldehyde reacts with aluminium ethoxide to form an ester. This particular reaction is known as what? Tishenko reaction. Which reaction? Tishenko reaction. For example, when benzaldehyde two moles of benzaldehyde reacts with aluminium ethoxide, one aldehyde converts into alcohol, the another aldehyde converts into an acid. So this is known as benzoate. This group is known as benzyl group. This is known as benzoate. This is known as benzoate. This part is known as what? Benzyl part. So the name of this compound is benzyl benzoate. Benzyl benzoate. Okay, na? So therefore, when benzaldehyde reacts with aluminium ethoxide, what is the name? Aluminium ethoxide to form which one? An ester. It is a ester. This particular reaction is known as what? Tishenko reaction. It is also related to which one? Candiro's reaction. It is also related to which one? Candiro's reaction. Now, when we go for the mechanism of this particular reaction, here is pH, then C double bond O, here hydrogen, oxygen contains lone pair of electrons, then aluminium contains vacant of p orbital, OC2H5, taken 3 times, so that is the reason why it can act as which one? Lewis acid, due to presence of vacant of orbital. It will attack on this, it converts into pH, then hydrogen, double bond oxygen, Al, here carries positive charge, then negative charge, OC2H5, taken 3 times. How many times? 3 times. Now, it forms which one? A carbocation. It forms which one? A carbocation, pH, then here carries positive charge, then oxygen, then AlOC2H5. Here is how many times? 3 times. Second step is pH. Here is C double bond O hydrogen. This is combined with which one? pH. Here is positive charge, then hydrogen. Okay, Al. Here is C2H5, taken 3 times. Here contains which one? Lone pair of electrons. Which electrons? Lone pair of electrons. PH, double bond. Here is hydrogen. Okay, then C. Here is PH, hydrogen. Then Al. Here is oxygen. Oxygen. Al. OC2H5. Here carries which charge? Positive charge. Which charge? Positive charge. Now polarization of this. PH. Here is hydrogen. Carries positive charge. Oxygen, then PH, here is hydrogen, then oxygen, Al, OC2H5, taken 3 times. Now this lone pair of electrons involve like this, hydride ion shift, H minus shift takes place here. Now it is converts into PH, then CH2, oxygen, then C double bond O, here is PH, okay na? Now Al, OC2H5, here carries which charge? Negative charge. Here is what? Positive charge. Then this bond comes here. Okay, it is donating electron towards here. Now it converts into PH, CH2, oxygen, C double bond O, PH. So this is the mechanism. Then a Lewis acid to form this particular complex. So it is again react with which one? Another mole of benzaldehyde to form this compound. Then here is H minus shift takes place. Then loss of which takes place? Aluminium ethoxide. Loss of aluminium ethoxide takes place. So this particular reaction is known as what? Tishenko reaction. Which reaction? Tishenko reaction. The next reaction is Benzoin. Benzoin condensation. Benzoin condensation, especially aromatic aldehydes reacts with potassium cyanide to form benzoin product. So this particular aromatic aldehydes, especially benzaldehyde, when benzaldehyde react with potassium cyanide or sodium cyanide to form benzoin product, this particular reaction is known as what? Benzoin condensation. For example, when two moles of benzaldehyde reacts with potassium cyanide to form CHOH, then C double bond O PH. So this particular product is known as benzoin condensation. This is what? Benzoin product. Okay, na? Benzoin product. When we go for the mechanism of this, mechanism of this particular reaction is benzaldehyde reacts with first CN minus, which minus? CN minus. So therefore attack on the oxygen, it converts into here is O minus, hydrogen, then CN. What is this? CN. Now, in this, internal proton shift takes place due to electron withdrawing. This cyano group can act as what? Electron withdrawing group. Due to withdrawing nature of this cyano group, this carbon is known as alpha carbon. This is alpha carbon. So this hydrogen is more acidic. So this hydrogen is attracted towards here. Therefore, this bond is what happened? Polarized here. Now, it converts into, here is OH, then here is what? CN. Then this carries which charge? Negative charge. The main reason of the formation of this, the cyano group can act as electron withdrawing group. So this is the alpha carbon, this hydrogen is acidic, so it is attracted. So this is the source of generation of carbon anion. This carbon anion reacts with another mole of benzaldehyde. Another mole of benzaldehyde, it comes like this, it goes here, now it converts into benzene. Okay, here is CH, O minus, then here is OH, this is CN group, okay. This is which group? Phenyl group. Phenyl group. Now, this group can act as electron withdrawing group. This bond comes here. This H plus attack on this. So now it converts into CHOH. Then C double bond O. Here is what? PH. So this particular reaction is known as what? Benzoin condensation. Which condensation? Benzoin condensation. Condensation. For example, this is benzaldehyde. Another one is one electron donating group. Okay. This is an electron donating group. This is more reactive towards benzoin condensation when compared to this one, when compared to para tolualdehyde. So in presence of potassium cyanide, ethyl alcohol, now the more reactive aldehyde is always converts into keto group. The less reactive benzaldehyde is always converts into which one? Alcohol. So that is the reason why it is C double bond O, CH, OH, less reactive group is always converts into alcohol, more reactive group is always converts into ketone in benzoin condensation. Second one, this is benzaldehyde. Here is the nitro group plus, here is aldehyde, then here is what? Methyl group. While using potassium cyanide in presence of ethanolic solution or ETOH means ethyl alcohol. So the more reactive group converts into keto group, this group converts into what? Alcohol. So therefore, this is a nitro group. Here is double bond O, then CH, OH. Now it is converts into which one? CH3. Okay, so these are the examples which are related to which reaction? Benzoin condensation. Which condensation? Benzoin condensation.